Hi guys, I'm down on some scrap land next to PR Murray Drilling at Claycross. There's a couple of fracking rigs here in the site, one here and one just across to the right further, both with the sound screening etc. still connected. There was a report that there might be a rig about to be transported. I haven't seen it myself yet, but I'm going to be having a look around. I'll be back on shortly.